Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. The soul is invigorated and completely restored as he pours the sparkling red wine into her red mouth. No matter how softly he caresses her, he inflicts immense pain on her poor body. He caresses her as well as he can on the bed of love. Then she rises to the height of bliss and to the most exquisite pain when she becomes truly intimate with him. In this most dazzling light, she becomes blind in herself. The more ardent she remains, the sooner she bursts into flames. The more she burns, the more beautifully she glows. The wounds pour forth, the breasts flow. The deeper her wounds become, the more violently she struggles. The higher she soars, the more she consumes, the more she has. She is wounded to death by the beam of his fiery love. Her spirit raised aloft, all earthly senses. The longer she is dead, the more blissfully she lives. Thank you.
Thank you.